My name is Greg.
Hi, Greg.
I'm here for the Freedom House, actually. So the folks at Compassion United, they run the transition homes. Luke talked about them earlier. The Freedom House is one of those, and I am a resident.
Woo-hoo!
So, it's funny because you just mentioned life being beautiful, and a couple of months ago, I did not agree with that. I thought that was not true. I thought life was pretty crap, and I didn't see any point to it at all. And I was proven wrong because life isn't about me, right? Life is about who I am to everyone else. Everyone's life is about who they are to everyone else. You feel like the main character in your story, but in reality, you're just a supporting character in a whole bunch of everybody else's story. And they showed me that by saying, hey, you're having a hard time. Just come on, come with us. And give me a hand up. So this song is actually about that. It's called Seasons, and it's about looking at you, at my own life through the eyes of someone else. This is everybody else's song that they would sing to me if they could write music. So.
Chasing fools, looking for goals. All was lost.
All right, so this one has this, you know, no more sad songs. I've only got two, so now this is the happy one. It's called Daisy, and it's about, you know, you should live your dream, right? You should go for the top. You know, God makes promises. He makes very specific promises about giving you, you know, hey, you're going to succeed. I got a plan for you. You're going to do really well. It's going to be awesome. However, I feel like sometimes when you overshoot, you know, you get disappointed, and it's this whole cycle. So this is a song about being appreciative and finding joy and contentment. When you're happy with the blessings that you've been given and not just being like, yo, what's up, man? I want, can I want some more of that?
I yield the balance of my time.